Going to be another sunny day with highs close to 90 today. That's right, we are getting a dose of summer weather in May. Tomorrow, we can get up to 95. Gotta love that global warming.
Last night, the Orange softball team beat Ochoa Middle School 16-8. The girls pulled together to play one of their best games yet with excellent fielding and pitching.
ASB Room Representative Meeting Friday, May 10th, 7th period in the library.
Web applications are due today. Turn yours into Mr. Gregory or Mr. German.
Saturday, May 10th, the Chinook Marching Band Wolves will be performing in the Lilac Parade in Spokane. Good luck, everyone.
Today is the Taco Bell trip.
STEAM team will meet today in room 131, 240 to 410.
American Sign Language will meet today in room 203, 245 to 345.
Today is the last day in our Staff Appreciation Week. We strongly encourage everyone to write a note to a staff member who has made a difference in your education.
Now we ended it with this message from Kate and Guy. They are inviting everyone to attend Sign Language Club today after school.
Well, that's it for today. Well, in fact, we hope you all have a great Mother's Day weekend.
Hi, my name is Guy, and this is my best friend, Kate. And this is my interpreter, Brittany Dell. Hello, nice to see you all. Hi, we just wanted to let you know that the students have been so great at learning ASL, so we really wanted to know if maybe any teachers were interested, and you can come if you want to ASL club, because it's not just for students, it's for teachers too. So it's our last day of the week, Friday. So maybe teachers, if you wanted to, you could come and chat with students at ASL. It's fun. Yeah, come on. Come in. Don't be afraid. It's fun. Come on. Yeah. You will have a lot of fun. So we'll see you later. Bye.
Chicken.